Actually, I just realized in Kenya, people who use matatu must be really, really rich. Because when I came to Carnival, all the way from That's it. Yeah. Actually, my slay queen said it's $500. So I paid $1,000 for her. Yeah, her name is Monica and Jerry. And she took my money and she gave conductor a coin. And she said, it is Kenyan $1,000 coin, which is called Mbao.